gone. Maybe their king should have used their wealth to protect his people and not make such an inviting target.
Farmer stays down. What's left of them, anyway. Any thoughts how we get up to the crown?
Did you bring the helicopter?
Left it at home.
Then I guess we're climbing.
Over here. We can swing across.
Okay. Ready?
You first.
Yeah, look for a way up. Okay.
Even more impressive up close.
And we're about to get closer. My apologies. Up here, coming. Come on, this way.
You sure it's safe?
You know, you keep asking me that. It'll save us both some time if you just assume it's not. Oh boy. It's definitely not safe, by the way.
I saw. Think you can get back up here?
Yeah. Keep going. I'll catch up.
Yeah, I've got you.
All right, I can manage.
Just accept my help. Come on up!
But only because you said please.
I didn't, actually. What you said Ganesh was the remover of obstacles.
He's more than happy to place them in your way if he thinks you'll benefit.
That why the horse and I chose him for Halibut?
He's also the Lord of Good Fortune, one you pray to for prosperity and success.
Got it.
That's cool.
Is this really the only way across?
Yep.
You having fun out there? You know it. Amazing.
Oh, fun, right? That was the craziest thing I've ever done.
In a good way or bad way?
I'll let you know.
You're doing great, China.
Yes. I'll be doing better when we get to the car.
Surprised we haven't seen Asav yet. Knock on wood.
Oh, he's around. Doubt we'll see him up here.
Why's that?
He doesn't have the stones to climb this high.
I think I see a place we can swing over to the crown. Just a little farther to go.
Huh? Oh, oh, shit! Oh,
thank you.
Hurry up and climb. I'm slipping.
Worth it?
Impressive.
Yeah.
Now, how do we get off this thing?
Okay. Easy does it.
Feels more sturdy up here.
Don't jinx us. Here's our way in, courtesy of the Persian army. Wow, nice shot.
Persians must have had a trebuchet.
Trebuchet? Can't you just say catapult like a normal person?
A trebuchet is a type of catapult. It can handle heavier projectiles, like this one, and fling them longer distances.
Right. You learned that in your military training?
I looked it up on Wikipedia. Like a normal person.
Ready?
After you.
Yeah! Incredible. It's our old friends. Harashirama and Ganesh.
Strange. Looks like they're fighting.
Well, when the Hindu gods aren't off fighting demons, they're sometimes fighting each other.
But it's not a fair fight. Ganesh isn't an army.
I guess it's not really his style. Yeah.
carve this whole place out of the mountain?
Sure looks like it.
They barricaded the door. Didn't do them much good.
Guess they didn't expect the Persians to drop in from above.
You'd think after two prior invasions, they'd be prepared for anything.
Or they just never thought they'd be defeated.
Through here.
Right behind you.
Hey, look. Armaments. You were right, Nadine.
This all Persian?
Looks to be a mix of Persian and Hoysalar.
First line of defense.
Now we're getting somewhere. Hey, another one of these doors. Now let's see. Oh, good. This one actually works. There we go. Nice to get some light.
Feels like a crypt in here.
Crypts and burials aren't really a Hindu thing. They generally favor cremation. It's a beautiful ceremony. Antyeshti, Sanskrit for last sacrifice.
Sacrifice?
The idea is our bodies are merely borrowed vehicles and you're returning it so that others might benefit.
It's a lovely sentiment. Too late for these poor bastards.
Hey, up here. What the hell?
Jesus. This was it? Their final stand?
And enough to save their empire. But their loss is our gain. Here's our way in. Nadine, can you lend a hand with this chap?
Sure.
Come on, old fellow. Here we go. Excuse me. Sorry.
We must be getting close.
Hopefully closer than these guys.
This device looks familiar.
Let's hope it doesn't turn on the water in here. Huh. Well, that's different.
What is all this?
If I had a guess, I'd say it's some kind of lock mechanism to open that door. Okay, on the left, we have Shiva gifting Parashurama the axe. And on the right, we have Parashurama chopping off Ganesha's tusk.
Wait, with the axe?
Yeah.
The one that Shiva, Ganesha's father, gave to Parashurama?
Yeah.
It's messed up.
That's family. Come on, let's see about opening that door.
So how does all this work?
Only one way to find out. Let's see what this does. Alright, that slid the piece away from me.
It's shadow move too.
Let's try this. Over you go. I see what's happening.
The shadows match the mirror.
Right. So let's see if I can line them all up.
This actually looks like fun.
Okay. There's nowhere for them to go.
I've got an idea.